Them Normans. If you're new, make sure you like, subscribe, you tap that bell. And if you're returning, thank you so much for showing us some love and support. And continue to liking and commenting and also sharing. And make sure you turn on that notification, you know, on our channel. Y'all, this video that I'm going to be doing, it is going to be a grocery haul. So I went to Aldi's and y'all know I went to Kroger's. Y'all, those are there my go-to spots. I meant to go to Sam's Club, but I didn't get a chance to go. So this right here is everything that you saw that I go. So I'm going to try to go off of Kroger's as first. And I'm going to try to put some of this stuff up as I go so I don't have too much on me. So I got some veggie sparrows, which is zucchini, because like I said, I'm trying to eat healthy. I'm trying to eat lighter. Then I also got some rice cauliflower. I thought I got two of these, but I guess not. And I got some mashed cauliflower as well. Because, y'all, I eat, oh, my God, y'all, when I say I love me some potatoes, oh, my God, I love it. I'm going to put this one here in the deep freezer. But, yeah, I love it. So, when I say I can go through it, I love it with some butter, some cheese, you know, some little salt and pepper. Yes, baby. And, y'all, I try to keep the kids some orange juice, you know, to build up their immune system, you know, to keep them going. Because, y'all know how this whole Rona stuff coming on, baby. You never know, honey. But, y'all, my kitchen looks so good. I gotta put them things up in there. I gotta put them buckets back up. Yeah, y'all. I'm having to think about everything. But, and then I have been on a craving for, like, some lemonade. Y'all, when I say this, oh, I made some lemonade, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go through all that lemonade. Uh-oh. I probably should have got some more eggs, too, but I didn't. Oh, I did have oranges. I just saw that. I got some crackers because I'm gonna try to make me a chicken salad for lunch. Cause y'all, oh my God, I love those. And y'all, I have been saying I'm gonna get some hamburger helper for a while. So I got two things of lasagna, and I also got crunchy taco. Now this right here was the first meal that my husband and I had when he was trying to get with me. We had this and some Kool-Aid, and he thought it was heaven. All right, and so I got some garlic toast for whenever we have pasta night. And we haven't had a hibachi night in a while, so I went on ahead and got some teriyaki glaze. Then I got some soy sauce. I meant to get some yum yum sauce, but I didn't see that they even have any. And I also got stir fry sauce. And I got some cheese because we have some broccoli as well, which I'm pretty sure I'm going to make that for dinner one day this week. I also got a big bag of chicken breast fillets. I think that was kind of sort of priced. I believe it was like $12.99, something like that. Then I also got two things of shrimp. Then I also got, I think this right here is a catfish fillet. Because we had this right here the other night. Y'all, it was so good. Woohoo! Y'all know I'm trying to tell you. But yeah, so I think that was all from Kroger's. And everything I got at Kroger's, it was like $80-something dollars. I think $82, $87. Now, at Aldi's, I got two things of taco shells, because y'all know we always have taco night. Every Tuesday, Taco Tuesday, baby. Y'all need to look at that vlog, honey. And I also, like I said, I'm trying to eat healthier. So here's my healthy snacks, which is Parmesan crisp. They're so good. I like these. Ooh, let me go ahead and put these up, too. And I got some grilled chicken as well. Yeah, I end up getting, I think, I got three things of grilled chicken. Because whenever we're having, like, maybe a salad or I may have it for a sandwich night. It all just depends on, you know, how I'm feeling. Y'all know how that go. I meant to get some more lemons and I didn't get any, but hey, it is what it is. Of course, I got the taco seasoning. Yes, indeed. Y'all, I got some Parmesan cheese in case that we have a pasta night. And I also got, I meant to get the regular spiral noodles, but I guess I got different colors. So hey, you're going to eat the same, you're going to taste the same. I know, y'all, I'm so simple. Oh yeah, and I got some Jell-O. I got two things of Jell-O's for the kids. Because, you know, these are here great snacks for them. Let me see if I can find it. Yeah, I got the other one right here. Yeah, the kids, they love to eat these before dinner or after dinner or afternoon snack. And here I got a turkey breast before sandwich night, or also we want to use it for our salads. Go ahead, put this stuff on up. And y'all know I love me some strawberries, so I got me some more strawberries. Y'all know strawberries get bad quickly. And I also got some ground beef because we're about to have hamburger helper night. I got cream of mushroom and I got cream of chicken because you never know when you put something in the crock pot what you can make. And especially y'all, since I've been on Pinterest, y'all, I've been cooking, baby, getting some good old dinner plan meals ideas real quick and easy. And I also got some pasta sauce too. Y'all, I'm so glad they got this back at our spot because we usually had to go way to Columbus to go get it. But these were here at 85 cents. I think I told you I'm at Aldi's now. If I didn't, sorry. And y'all know the kids and the hubby, they always go through these whole mandarin oranges. So I believe I got about four of them. Yeah, I got four of them. And I got some Rotel and I also got some pesto. But that was it. And I think I paid $40-something at Aldi's. So, I mean, in all, I paid like maybe, what, $120, $130 and all, which is great. Because we're a family of four, and y'all know we are very, very frugal. And we still got some stuff left over, but, you know, we try to make sure we keep it up. But until next time, make sure you like, subscribe, you tap that bell, and I'll see you guys next time.